is for tonight's 6th, 7th, and 8th grade band portion of tonight's concert. That first one you heard was Revenge of the Dust Bunnies. Hopefully you heard some charismatic instruments in there. You heard the scream. We worked very hard on that in class. You heard, maybe, the vacuum cleaner, which some of you maybe don't ever hear that one. You're gonna leave the dust bunnies in your own. Not looking at you, wife. It's for me, I don't vacuum. And the final instrument that you maybe heard was the flexitone, that like instrument. So that's a fun one. We kind of have a theme tonight going, kind of our spooky season. You know, it's really early in October, but I was hoping that maybe it'll bring the cold weather, maybe it will cool down, and then I'll get ready for the nice fall. Special thanks to a few of our high school students for coming in and doing our pre-show music. We got some candy bars over there that are fundraising for our next trip. And our little jazz combo kind of playing some stuff. Thanks. Give them a round of applause. I'd also like to say that Nick and Brody for helping us out. Yeah! Brody! For covering our snare drum, we have a sick kiddo tonight. So, our next one is Don't Go Out on Halloween. To finish out the 6th grade portion of tonight's band concert, we are going to be playing one that I like to think embodies the teenage years of maybe some of those scary monsters. You know, we always talk about them when they're all grown up and they're like chasing us through our house and like trying to kill us and things like that. But this one's more about for when they were kids, or maybe like teenagers locking themselves in a room and blasting their radio, records, CDs, or what do you YouTube, now I think. Spotify playlist? Okay, this last one for the 6th grade is called Count Dracula. Thank you.
Thank you.
7th and 8th grade portion of our music evening of music. That first one you all heard was Gates of Orion. Kind of took a step back from the very much Halloween to, can you find the connection? I don't know, space movie? They're usually scary. Someone's usually running out of oxygen. I don't know. It was a stretch. Okay, this next one you are going to hear is another take on Halloween. Why does it always have to be scary? This one's about beauty and the beast. Sometimes that relationship can be scary, sometimes it can be great. Here is Beauty and the Beast. For the choir portion. One thing I want to highlight though is the group behind me is actually a very unique group. One, because in band, you can never have the same group ever again. Even if the next year, 7th and 8th grade plays the same piece of music, the kids aren't the same, the music aren't the same, I'm probably not the same. So it's just, that's a really unique experience. However, with this group, one thing really cool we do here at Harry is these students are allowed to be in both band and choir. Okay, we don't make them choose, we don't make them fight over their schedule. So if you are my dual people, can you please like smile and wave or stand up, show my choir kids. Yeah, give them a round of applause. Yeah. The reason I want to give them a round of applause is because they are doing two classes at the same time. They split their time between choir. So one day a week we have 10 percussionists. The next day we have 4. Okay, so we all grow and learn from that. And the kids were only a band, not my favorites, love my favorites, not my favorites. Okay, they worked really hard to keep our group going and moving forward. It's just a really cool experience. The last one you're gonna hear is Temple of Kahuka. It's about a volcano erupting. Hopefully we don't erupt. Lava. I'm supposed to say that. Is it magma? Which I don't remember.
Lava!
Thank you, everybody, for coming safe travels. If you're leaving, if not safe travels, to the auditorium.
Thank you.